picture of a anemometer to go to the window and the flags.